cleansing your chakras. Okay, here's what's going to happen the day of your wedding, I promise you. Every single one of your guests, as they are getting dressed, will be cursing you. Unlucky then! I might have to go to the Super Bowl party, but you know, Denise is getting married! Nobody wants to go. Then they go to your wedding and they spend the whole time talking to other guests, and there's like a pool. It's like the Super Bowl the other week. Like, everyone fills out little boxes about when you're fucking getting divorced. It's not because we don't believe in your love. It's because we didn't want to go to the wedding and we didn't want to give you money. Like, I ate the damn chicken, so now I gotta give her $100. Anyway, I wish you nothing but happiness.